How to do it. Let me show you how to do it.
Okay, to remove this, what you need to do is loosen up this bolt, which is a 45. And this is the hex as far as. Comes off. So this is something I picked up. I'm gonna install it. I have to use soap. I don't want to use soap, so I'm just gonna push it in. Hopefully. There you go. Maybe not. There it goes. Nice, perfect.